I hope that people come away from this film having gotten to know a farmer like I did. And that was the experience I had in making the film. And if people come out of this film and they had anything even close to the experience I had meeting these farmers and ranchers, then I'm a happy person.